It's been an interesting week, a bit of ups and downs. Haven't been very healthy. So? I caught the Moscow diet. Let's just call it that. So it wasn't nice. But just nice to get through the rounds. I'm just having fun and enjoying it. Pop it up a little more. It's stressful when you want to make these teams and you want to run fast, and sometimes like just being so tense doesn't help you.
Yeah.
So I mean, it's nice just to relax, chill, and have fun.
A load of new attitudes too.
I mean, come on, I haven't made a couple of teams, yeah. And I could have laid down and cried about it, or you know. Enjoy it. I remember when I was a kid and I used to run because I enjoyed it. Yeah. Why am I doing this sport? Because I enjoy it. So
stick to that. Yeah. That's the philosophy.
I'm going to do a couple more races. Birmingham. Oh, I've been asked to do 100 metres, which could be interesting, and 100 indoors.
Okay, where's that?
In somewhere in Norway or Oslo. Emailed me and asked me if I wanted to come. It does now.
Right.
But there's a 60 in there as well, so do that. I mean, as long as I'm still racing, it's a case of once you start racing, you want to continue. You don't want to have the big gaps in between. So I'll do that. Hopefully I'll get a lane in the van and then take the time to train and then go straight out to Doha. It's going to be interesting. I really don't know.
Standard's going to be higher, right?
Well, the thing is that I train in Atlanta and we don't have an indoor track and it's cold. I mean, today it's snowing in Atlanta.
Right.
And we have to run indoors on AstroTurf or on a treadmill.
Right.
So it's nice that my coach is here and he's doing my coaching clinics around the UK next week. So we get to use Lee Valley, Brunel and Loughborough. So it will be nice to actually be indoors and get some decent sessions in. So, I mean, anything could happen.
It was interesting.
I've got a coach that, you know, thinks out of the
wooden cardboard.
Yeah. So, whatever. You know, it's snowing outside. Okay, let's go and run on the treadmill. And I have the scars to prove that I came off the treadmill. I ran my first ever 400 metres this year. 55.4.
Bad.
Not good either.
Come on,
So he's just getting me to do different things, different training methods. I'm enjoying it.
Right.
So
no real plan, no real
shot. No, it's a case of just enjoying it. The fact is I get the chance to race and I'm not hurting. My foot's not hanging off like it has been for the last 2 years. So just enjoy racing.
Yeah.